Welcome to Insights. I'm Eric. Thanks for joining us. We're going to do a silver review today. I've done numerous silver report updates. The most recent one is quite comprehensive in terms of the energy build and what we're expecting, the evolution of the trade, the three time frames. We're not going to go into that in too much detail in this review. We are talking about silver because it's popping up as a reset here. That's what the R code in the phase column means. We're a double down